go and sip, go and sip. Piena Dona.
A blood donation camp was organized at INHS Jivanti on Friday, the Naval Hospital at Vasco da Gama, in association with the Blood Bank of Goa Medical College. The camp brought in a total of 132 volunteers and 119 units of blood were collected.
The camp was inaugurated by Commodore Ashish Goyal, Naval Officer in Charge, Goa. It was organized as part of the Navy Week activities. The camp witnessed enthusiastic participation from a large number of naval personnel and defense civilians of the Goa Naval Area. Donors were felicitated with certificates of appreciation from Goa Medical College.
For Prime Video Journalist, Shan Pasco.